Still recording. How do you feel?
Whoops. my little arm.
We're too low.
Update, you guys.
Eight and a half.
Yeah. Solid eight and a half.
Where all those people are merging over there.
That's where I'm turning left.
Yeah. A change in our channel. We have decided to focus more on food videos, so that should be exciting. We thought we're out here in LA a lot, so we have to try all these places. Yeah, but like, why not just like film videos going to different unique food places, right? Because who doesn't love food? At least I spend hours on YouTube just watching people eat.
Dude, get that. That's my navigation.
Okay. Well, anyways, guys, I'll check out our cute shirts.
Oh, yeah.
It was Sabrina's big little reveal today. She
and
got
I
a
got
little.
The little that I wanted, so I'm so excited. Emily, I love you.
Yeah, my little didn't take out, didn't take on anyone, so she's
maybe
also,
next semester.
She's also younger, so I think she's just waiting until next year, and then I'll be her G-big, but.
Yeah, look, we did Chick-fil-A thing.
I stepped in with Sabrina.
Yep.
And I'm the G-Big.
And those
are
so cute.
We did a whole Chick-fil-A theme. We have pictures. We'll insert one because I think you guys will really like
it. We'll insert them now.
Yeah, super cute.
So cute.
But now we are headed to the, what is it called?
Dolly Llama.
This
ice cream place, it's an ice cream parlor.
We can insert pictures of the place, but.
It's like known for its waffle cone that's homemade with maybe homemade ice cream, I'm not too sure, but these are like decked out waffle cones, right? Like, and they're fresh waffles, so I'm excited. They look amazing. I'm excited to try them and tell you guys what we think.
You had music playing in the background. I wouldn't get copyrighted for that.
Oh yeah, guys, we will update you guys when we're there because I'm
apparently Bridget's exhausted.
Okay.
See ya. Thanks.
I'm so excited to try this.
We've been waiting for a while, huh?
Like, I know, but can we talk about how difficult parking was?
UCLA.
This all looks so good. Like, look at this.
Oh, wait.
What? Like, what is that?
Those waffles look so good.
Zoom in.
She's kind of close here right now.
That's awesome. It's probably not going to take long now.
Ooh, I can smell it. It smells so good. And then it turns to those.
Or the bigger one.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nutella?
Yeah, it's a Nutella sauce, brownies, strawberries, and cookie monster ice cream.
Oh, you're kidding.
Oh my gosh, you're kidding.
Wait, there's more.
The brownies.
Zoom in. You already dug in. What happened to the picture next to this? Oh my gosh, how is it?
Oh my god, turn it off.
Wait, we need some better lighting.
There we go. Okay. The real taste test. How is it? Is it warm and good? We're still good on time. Like, look, guys. Hold on, it's gotta focus. Okay, so we got, I forgot what kind of ice cream that was. It was like,
it's the Cookie Monster one.
Yeah, and you got brownie, strawberries, Nutella sauce, powdered sugar, whipped cream, and a waffle cone. Wow.
What?
It looks so good. You have to describe it.
Well, the waffle?
Uh-huh.
It's warm, flaky, and buttery.
Oh, okay.
The ice cream? It's sweet, but not too sweet. Just the right amount of cookie dough in there.
So good?
This is so warm.
Oh my gosh, I want to try it. Yeah. That looks so good.
Sabrina dropped the brownie piece.
I didn't. No, it came off because it's heavy. Uh-huh. I didn't drop it.
So they put three of them on there. I already ate one, and then there's another one for you.
There you go.
Okay. A little bit further away.
Yeah.
Okay.
Take a bite out of the waffle. It's like, it tastes really, really good.
Wait, I want to have the brownie first. Let's have I drop it or something.
Before you drop it?
I don't want to drop it. Look at that.
Pretty good?
This is so good.
But it's still good.
Yeah, it's super good. Bite this.
Yeah.
Wait, but, you just bite it.
You just bite it.
Oh wow.
Right? It's like warm, good, flaky.
It's everything.
Okay, we're just, so how much was this?
So it's, I think, like $9.85 or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Not bad at all.
No. Totally worth
it. You can easily share this with like three people. Yeah. It's so big. You want more?
Yeah.
They have multiple shops.
I think it's like they have 15 shops, minutes from USC.
Yeah. So we just came here because it's the closest one to us and it's in downtown BTLA. And yeah, like it's so hard to find parking though, so I highly recommend Ubering or something. Like we just got lucky and we found a spot after what, three rounds of going around the building. But yeah, it's so good. I've been craving this, like a good pastry.
We saw this on where was the DoorDash last night?
Yeah, and then we're like, okay, we gotta do a video here. We just have to. One last look at this. So good. Okay guys, now for the final test. We gotta rate it 1 out of 10. I mean, 1 through 10. What do you think?
This is really good. I think I gotta give it like a 9.
Yeah,
9. 8.5. That's pretty up there.
I was gonna say 8.5 or 9. So,
say 8.5.
Okay. Well, this is delicious. So we're just gonna continue eating this, and then we'll update you guys when we're back at USC.
Yep.
Okay. Knock us out.
Okay guys, so
blue ice cream on my leg.
Oh, that's because you spilled some.
You spilled some. Okay.
Okay, but so did you. Alright guys, so we just want to close out today's video first of all by saying, oh my god, I look so much darker than you.
Yeah,
that's weird. Oh yeah, I should probably upgrade you guys. Upgrade? Oh my god. I became a lifeguard at the USC Aquatic Center. So that's something I really wanted to do, but it was like a long process and a lot of like training. So I finally got certified and I'm super happy, but I'm really tan.
Yeah, so that's why she looks darker than me.
Yeah, so I pretty much just get
your tan lines are deep too. Mine are like fading.
Oh yeah, no, mine are there.
Oh my gosh.
No, you see my watch tan. It's horrendous.
Yeah.
But anyways, we just wanted to close out today's video by saying that like that dessert place was so good.
It was so good. The Dolly Llama.
We highly recommend
that place.
If you're by USC, go check it out. If you're in the LA area
or DTLA.
Yeah, it's so good. Or if you're just coming to visit, like. Mm-hmm. Go check it out. It's so good.
It's
but
delicious.
I suggest you guys Uber there because parking is
a nightmare.
Yeah, it's really bad.
Yeah. But yeah, overall, you guys, hopefully you guys liked this video and we'll be back with more.
Yeah, we're hoping to film another one by next week. So
yeah.
We're going to try to be more consistent. I know we always say that and
We never are, but you know
but
what?
We're trying to make it this time.
Yeah.
All right. Good night, guys. Peace
out. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. You're closing us out without saying all the good stuff.
Sorry.
All right, but yes.
Subscribe.
Comment.
Please subscribe.
Yeah, anything you guys want. Okay.
Yeah. All right. Bye.
Peace.
On a side note, guys, we finally hit 100 subscribers. Woo!
It only took about a year.
Yeah, but you know, better late than never.
Yeah, so yay. We just thought we'd put that out there, you know?
So make sure you keep subscribing and tell your friends to subscribe too. Yeah. Okay, bye.